And we're back. Alright, we are not that far away. Let's just proceed to the radar station. Who's that there? Grandview? Hold on, let me check our map. Alright, hold on. You know what? We're gonna fast travel. To the wolf's den. Change of plans. Might as well do the brand view.
It's good to see you.
Alright, excuse me. Say goodbye. Excuse me. Move. Thank you. Oh, thank you for the ammo.
Hey, Deb. Got a sec?
What's up?
Got a job for me.
God damn it, Bob! Hang out!
There's some shots near Cooper Cabin. Could just be hunters, but I don't think so.
What's going on? What are these people freaking out about? Move! Hold on.
I wonder what set that.
Enemy sighted!
Where? We need the
Someone's watching over me.
We did it.
John, it's just a Alright.
Animal sighted.
Alright. Can we resume our...
That could have been better.
Alright.
That Wolverine will mess you up!
Oh shit.
Alright. How close are we now to... Alright, let's just do... Oh, hang on. We need to clear this. Alright, hold on. Let's get this idiot cleared out of there. Oh, we got a whole bunch. Hold on. Alright, hold on.
Oh,
What is it with these damn wolves?
Found some supplies.
Alright. Alright, change plans. Let's go over to... to the radio station like we planned. Sorry about the confusion, folks. Alright.
Jacob must be getting desperate and...
Hello.
More troops out here than ever.
Alright, we're not that far. We might as well walk. Alright.
Peggy spotted! Keep your head down!
We've got company.
What are you talking about?
Survival's about skill, not luck.
Alright, we got our mission done.
The human brain is a fascinating target site. Would you start poking around in there? It's surprising.
Hold on. Oh, let me guess. We tipped the bar up enough. Oh, I should... Watch out! We raised the bar up enough to trigger another freaking time trial. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh boy. I figured we would, you know, trigger something at some point. All right, where am I? Oh God, what the? I sincerely hope you cooked that first.
Yeah. Did you know it takes 10 days?
Needs a little more salt.
Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs, and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. You know, I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans, hoorah! One night there was an ambush. And me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food, no radio, nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. It wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert.
Here we go again.
Me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
We're gonna go under again. Here we go. Question is, if he used it on Pratt, why doesn't he get affected too? I mean, he's just standing there like it doesn't affect him at all. I'm just saying. Why does it only affect me? Alright, here we go.
Excellent.
Alright. Fuck. Just keep going, keep going.
Make your sacrifice!
Good. Call the herd.
Alright, looks like we got him. Hang on. No, don't worry about it. Keep going. All right, good.
Call the herd.
Well done. Well done. Yes, sacrifice the weak.
Perfect.
Wake up.
Wait, what? Where am I? That was a good takeout at the end. Whew. Where am I anyway? Wait, where am I?
Rock. I'm gonna get you out of here, okay? And we're gonna get out of here, okay? Only you. Hey, what about me? You aren't strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me.
All right.
He knows you're ready to do it. Look.
Do what?
Trials. See? He's got it all planned out. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Then he's got you. It becomes second nature routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on.
Not sure what that means, but okay.
It's gotta be there. Gotta get on the truck. It's almost done.
Thank you. I don't know what that's for, but okay.
I've studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
Uh-oh.
No, not yet. Not yet. Oh, fuck. Fuck. No! 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 Sorry.
Ow! Oh! Where am I? Ow!
Deputy? If you copy? It's Eli. I don't know where you've gone and disappeared to, but... shit. We really kicked the hornet's nest. I know you're probably out there trying to get your friend Pratt back, but us whitetails could still use a hand. Anyways, you know where to find us. Talk soon.
All right.
Hey, Depp. Not sure where you've been, but you should head on over to the crossroads where the Grill Streak used to be. They've got something up on the screen there you've got to see.
All right.
Just moving the corpse. No big deal.
Let's see where we want to go. Alright, let us...
Man, don't dwell on that shit.
Actually, you know what? Let's just fast travel there. I keep forgetting we can fast travel places. Yeah, I know, right? All right. All right. Excuse me. Can I go by? Thank you. You have a mission for me?
Deputy, glad you're back.
Where the
hell have you been? Been trying to reach you. Got a job for you. You remember the Grandview Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off him. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Wheaties cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
Alright. Time to get free. Alrighty. Actually, before we head out, let us go this way to the shop and ammo up. All right. Alright, hold on.
What? The worst thing you could ever be.
What if there ain't nothing that can be done?
Jeez, Grace. I'd like to know where the peg got all that military gear.
Alright, let's ammo up again. Let's double check. Alright. All right. All right. Let's just sell everything. All right. We almost are back to where we were, I think. All right. All right, we are ready. Let's go.
Got it all figured out.
All right. Let us go here. And where is it? Alright, over that way, okay. I don't really think we need to transport, really. Unless we want to.
Army taught me to improvise under pressure.
Come on, Grace. Stop feeling so grim all the time.
Let's at least head that way. It looks like there's a road over here.
They ain't human anymore.
This thing is ending soon.
Yeah, it looks like there's a road over here. Oh, yeah. Oh, vehicle.
We gonna do something about that.
alive.
We do that again?
We will be right back.
Let me just look for anything.